control. Bravo team. Only one path to victory, Guardians. Capture the zones. Destroy your enemies. You're in the lead. Enemy captured, zone A.
All I know is that there's a guy on their team not playing. So grab B with me, grab B with me.
You captured zone B. Enemy captured zone C. Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure. Zone C neutralized.
We get B back or no? Alright, cool. I'm gonna go middle map. Right here, dude. Two right here. Two. He's still there, dude. Alright, cool. Get him or no?
Zone C.
One shot on top of A. They're in A.
Zone A lost. Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured. Zone A. Zone C secure.
Alright, bitch. I know you were sniping over here. Got him. Oh, there's another one.
Heavy ammo on
Fuck
the way.
You.
Heavy ammo available. Zone C lost.
Where? What is he? What kind of super?
Zone A neutralized. Zone A secure.
Alright, well, I'm gonna run riot or whatever. Go get C. Good shit. That intercept is up.
You control all zones.
How many kills do I have? can't get supered, man. It's the only thing I can't do. Spawning out there.
Enemy captured zone C.
But die!
Zone C neutralized.
I didn't even think I was getting shot by a bike.
Enemy captured zone C. Heavy ammo inbound.
The flame is like the type of weapon it is, so
heavy
it's like
ammo available.
When you're playing campaign, like it actually not flame of it, it's like certain like enemies will have different like things that are more effective and less effective, immune or whatever you call it.
Strategy's working. Maintain control.
We got an A.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured. Zone A. Zone A neutralized.
All right, nice try, kid. You almost got me.
Zone A. Secure.
He tried supering me really high in the air. He had a ground pound super though. And he almost got me. Take C.
You neutralized zone C. Zone A lost. Zone C captured. Enemy captured zone A.
Oh, fuck that, yeah, he's in a turret.
You're crushing them. Send them home crying. Enemy captured zone C. Like that.
Man of the Unbroken, let's go, dude. Let's go.